land, I show you tree as power.
Okay. You got those dual motors on that?
Yeah.
Right on.
Doesn't fly a scale anymore.
How fast is it?
I'll show you when you're landing.
Come on in. Every fucking time I drop that nose. Those wings gonna fold.
No.
They looked it.
Look at this. What do you mean gonna fold?
Honest to God, when you did that loop, the wing looked like it was gonna fold because you were full throttle. Oh, just the die. Oh, maybe it's not. Dude, I don't know. Do a fast, fast loop. I got the camera running. Do you hear that?
What?
It's like, It looks nice too.
Time remaining 1 minute.
Nice. I don't think we had any rates on us.
Escape!
Holy fuck! Battery still seems powerful though. What am I at now? 3.5, heading for 4 minutes. Okay, one more round, I'm coming down.
Third and cut the throttle. Please come down, please come down, please come down. Keep the nose up, 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 like that, like that, like that. Perfect. Okay. I'm just hanging around. That's a first time that I'm going how low you can go with my fiberglass.
Yeah. Oh. Very cool.
My batteries are getting old.
Yeah. That sucker moves, eh?
I have to come up with something faster.
Yeah, I think you do. Whoa. Whoa! I thought it was going to kill me or the ground. I wasn't sure which.
What's lucky you got that shot?
Yep. I think I need a bit more expo on elevator. Pretty twitchy. Down. That's a dead battery I got. A bad battery. No. Yeah.
You're landing?
Nope. Coming in. Yeah. What?
Hey!
What? What?
Don't chase my plane!
It was white, I didn't see it! Yeah, I can't get any speed. Huh. Don't freak that dude out, man.
What?
Don't freak that dude out.
That was cool, see?
Yeah. Well, heading toward him kind of thing, right?
Did that affect the whole day you can go operation?
Pardon me?
So I'm going to follow loop. Let's see if those means...
We've got to be full throttle though, man. See?
Yeah, but I don't think it's gonna let you.
No, I don't either, but it does bend, right?
Yeah,
okay, so I'm not crazy. So now go real high and then just come down at like a million miles an hour and then loop.
why you want to get rid of this
video? I don't, I like the video. You can buy another one.
It is nothing special, but I like the look of it.
Yeah, and that means a lot.
Let's go. Let's see how far it can go up. How is that for a?
For a plane that size.
Yeah.
It slows down nice, doesn't it?
Only thing about this plane is that you cannot cut your cover and land, right? You need a little bit of cover.
Yeah, not bad.
I take it.
Yeah.